That left foot. Danger. Johnson. Well, it was an easy enough looking save at the end of it. Here comes more pressure, led by Townsend. Johnson stayed onside, and now he's got the chance to shoot. And that was a top class save from Adam Kelly, and a top class shot from Tommy Johnson. Can throw it in. If Dave Bassett was here, you'd say he'd be throwing it into the mixer. What can they get out of the mixer? Tuttle got a good head. That's a fantastic save by Mark Bosnick from Hutchison. I don't think Bosnich felt that Aston Villa's defenders were quite as concentrated as they should have been. Route 1 football from Sheffield United. And only a really athletic save from Bosnich kept Aston Villa level. Short. Ward into Wirt. Couldn't really get his leg around it enough. Long run from Bosnich caused Kelly a lot of problems to get with him well, but there may be more trouble. Quick thinking from Milosevic. Townsend. Milosevic. Villa finding their passing game again. It's pass and move football here. Draper in. That's close, but not quite close enough from Andy Townsend. Ben Whitehouse might think of that one. Ward, Bosnich has come a long way, and he got it. Hodges won it back well, and they stayed forward, and Hugo Ahiyok was in the right place for Villa. And now Johnson can break out. It's two against one. Milosevic is in here. Savo Milosevic, what does the referee say? Penalty. Milosevic under two challenges, and it's the keeper Alan Kelly who gets a yellow card. I haven't seen a penalty as coolly taken as that in a long, long time. 63 minutes gone, and Aston Villa are one up. An outrageous penalty in a pressure cut tie. It was fantastic. Milosevic is onto it again now. He won't mind the booze. Milosevic. And much to Sheffield United's relief, he missed the target, but I don't think he did so by an awful lot. David White. That's a bit loose. Johnson's onto it. Yorke's looking for it in the inside right channel. Milosevic is to his left. This is Savo Milosevic.